was walking on the edge of a dream. I heard a rumbling voice deep inside of me.